What's going on, guys? It's Maverick here. It's time for another ACE tutorial, and this one is going to be rather short, I guess. We're going to just look at one ACE module that I have recently found out about. I think it's not a new module or anything, but I've never used it. I've never gotten into it, and it's going to be the Exchangeable Armament System module. So you can find that here in the module list with the ACE modules. Right here it is, Exchangeable Armament System. Very easy to use. You just place that module on the map, and then you have to do very little init line scripting with this phrase or this code right here, which I'm gonna post in the description for you to copy paste. And after that, it already works. And what it does, it's gonna spawn in game a, it looks like sort of a trailer or something, and you can park your aircraft, this can be an A-10, a Harrier, something else, next to that trailer. And if you go out, you can actually very easily exchange your loadout on the aircraft. That's pretty awesome, because you don't have to do any scripting in the editor to like give the aircraft more Mavericks or GPUs or whatever. You can do that in game. As you see here on the map where the module was placed, is this it looks like a generator trailer or something. So I parked my aircraft right next to it. I leave the aircraft. I walk up to that thing. And then I should get the option change loadout here in the scroll wheel. I do that, and then this window appears. And right here I get these slots here, which are like the, you know, the weapon slots below the wings, or under the belly of the aircraft. And here I get the selection of weapons, and I can, for each and every slot, I can select what kind of weapon I want to put under it. You know, so I can completely change the armament to whatever the hell I want. And this is extremely awesome. This can be used in single player, but also in multiplayer. So in multiplayer, if you got someone designating, you grab some GPUs right here. If you don't have anyone designating, you grab the AGM 65Ds, you know, to assault vehicles. Or you grab some DOM bombs, whatever the hell you want. If you want to fly aim AA, you grab some AIM-9s, you know. So here you can completely select your loadout with different weapons available in with the ACE mod. And the thing that is always going to be the same is the cannon. You always get your, like, I think it's around 1350 rounds for the Go 8, and you get your 7 rounds FFAR rockets, but the rest you can free choose here. And then here on the bottom, you either use, if I've selected something here, go to load selected, and if I just want to rearm my aircraft and load the default stuff, I just click here and load default. I'm gonna go with load selected, and then you see this other window up here in the top left corner, and there you see rearm, the A-10 class name, and this bar increasing. And once this bar is full, the armament is actually going to change. You will actually see how the stuff is changing on the aircraft. So you get here those weapon bays, you know, where the bombs and missiles are attached, and for every one of those you can actually select what kind of weapon or what kind of ammunition you want to use. It's extremely easy to edit for your mission, and it's a hell lot of fun and very useful in the game. So you see now everything disappears, and now they kind of spawn below the belly, and now I should have the selected loadout. So I got some GBUs, I got some Mavericks, some Hellfires and all that stuff. But this is already it. Very simple but very useful. I hope you guys enjoy that. Please leave a comment if you want. Show that like button some love. And if you haven't done it yet, please subscribe. Thanks for watching, I'll catch you guys soon. Maverick out.